My name is Nirav Shah. I am an associate professor in medicine and the assistant dean for curriculum and the associate chief in the Division of Pulmonary and Critical Care Medicine for Education and Faculty Development. So some days I'm clinical and I will either be inpatient in the medical intensive care unit seeing critically ill patients, or I'll be on pulmonary consults seeing pulmonary consultative patients that they call us for pulmonary consults for on the floor. I have an outpatient practice which I focus on interstitial lung disease, but really see all pulmonary diseases for the most part. And then my plate's filled with a lot of different stuff, a lot of education, making sure that we're doing the best to educate the next generation of physicians, residents, pulmonary critical care docs, critical care medicine docs, and medical students. And so it's a lot of different stuff, but it's exciting. Each day is a little bit different. There are a lot of kind of things that are hard in life, but not being able to breathe is definitely one of those things that are up there. And to be able to help people feel a little bit better, to help understand kind of what to expect and help people walk through that process was and is what really has drawn me to pulmonary medicine. I see a diverse amount of pulmonary illness, varying from kind of the chronic cough to patients with really specialized lung diseases that need a tertiary care and academic medical center to help coordinate their care. My primary focus in my outpatient practice has been interstitial lung disease. So patients with some kind of lung disease, which may or may not have a name, but results in kind of scarring of the lung tissue. And we try and figure out what that is, what the name of it is, and kind of plug them into all the services that we have here. I think people appreciate coming to an academic medical center because they have everything in one place. We may not be able to cure everything, we may not be able to fix everything, but I want people to be able to do what they want and to find meaning in what they're able to do. And so if someone is an avid outdoors person, I want them to be able to enjoy that in whatever capacity that they can. And so my goal is to help treat them. If I can help fix the problem, I would love to fix it. But ultimately, I want them to be able to do the things that they enjoy.